Now on to the news.
In local news, a immigrant worker from the meatpacking factories has been arrested for assaulting a business owner. He had this quote to say.
No justice. There was no right. Anywhere in it. It was only force. It was tyranny. The will and the power. Reckless and unrestrained.
It shows that the employers don't care about their employees.